is the general manager of SmackDown, Stephanie McMahon. And what will Stephanie's decision be? Will Stephanie suspend Brock Lesnar tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the general manager of SmackDown, Stephanie McMahon.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Michael Cole is ringside, normally joined by Taz, but he's at home this Thanksgiving dealing with a family emergency. But Thanksgiving, well, they're made for turkeys. But tonight, I've got a cat with me at ringside, Ernest the Cat Miller in the house.
You know, somebody call my mama, man. Tell her I'm back on TV, baby. Thanksgiving night. I can't wait to get on with this. Come on, let's go.
Well, we're
going to
get on with it. What's Stephanie going to do? Is Stephanie going to suspend Brock Lesnar?
Yeah, that's a hard decision.
I have a responsibility to each and every one of you to bring you the best SmackDown possible. And I have a responsibility for the well-being of all SmackDown superstars. Their families rely on me just like all of you rely on me, which is why making this decision of whether or not to suspend Brock Lesnar has been so hard. You know, bringing Brock Lesnar to SmackDown exclusively when he was the WWE Champion was my greatest coup. And I'm privileged to have Brock Lesnar as the cornerstone of SmackDown. But last week, Brock Lesnar put me in a really awkward position. Brock Lesnar defied my authority twice. And I need for Brock Lesnar and every other SmackDown superstar to know one thing, that I am the boss. I don't speak just to hear myself talk, and what I say goes. Therefore, Brock, I mean, you didn't leave me with a whole lot of choices.
Here come the pain.
It's Brock Lesnar. And Brock Lesnar has not allowed Stephanie McMahon to make a decision yet.
Do you think she'll make that decision now that he's here?
Well, I don't know. Stephanie McMahon is in a predicament here. And it's going to be interesting to see if the boss going to give her decision to Brock Lesnar face to face. You know, Brock Lesnar was screwed out of a WWE title at Survivor Series. He F5'd the 500-pound Big Show and did it again, another F5 for good measure later in the week. And for Brock Lesnar, as he comes to the ring, Stephanie McMahon staring at him, you have to believe she's got to be intimidated.
She's got to be, but she's not showing that she's the boss. I just thought, since you're out here barking orders about my career and all, that I should be out here so you can tell me face to face exactly what you're gonna do with it.
I will tell you to your face, Brock. My decision, you know, Brock, I really don't like the way you're looking at me. You know, as a matter of fact, I don't like your attitude at all, Brock. I think you need to cool off just a little bit. We need to put some distance between us here. You know, because what I have to say is pretty groundbreaking. See, Brock, I'm also not stupid. I know you can snap at any minute. And these police officers are here for your protection.
For Brock's protection?
No, I don't want you to be too upset with me. because I want you all to realize that I didn't screw Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar screwed Brock Lesnar. Brock, you're suspended. Indefinitely. Now get him out of my arena.
That's not a very popular decision here tonight, Mike.
I can't believe it. I can't believe Stephanie McMahon has suspended Brock Lesnar indefinitely. Moments ago, Stephanie McMahon made her decision concerning Brock Lesnar. Would Lesnar be suspended tonight?
Because I want you all to realize that I didn't screw Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar screwed Brock Lesnar. Brock, you're suspended.
This is Brock Lesnar being escorted out of the building by the police officers here in Columbia after being suspended by Stephanie.
Hey, Brock, man, we're sorry. We're just doing our job, man. I'm sorry about that.
If one of you touches me one more time, I'm gonna take that nightstick and use it as a thermometer.